Hi, it's Suzannah Troy. I just put up half of my book, and I hope you'll read it and share it. Tomorrow is October 1st. It'll be 7 years that Dr. Fagelman, I allege he picked up the phone like he was calling a deli, and he got fixing in favors. And I sued him fairly recently, and I'm alleging Travelers Group, his insurance's lawyers, knew everything and treated him like a pedophile priest that must be protected, and were extremely abusive to me. His lawyer, he was abusive in a deposition, but also the doctor and the woman who punched me committed perjury a lot, surprising me, occasionally telling some truths that actually damned them and incriminated them. But again, they're given Teflon status. In my book, what you're going to read is a version that's not the one after Epstein has died, updated version. And I see that the doctor and the woman who punched me are like Jeffrey Epstein and Ghislaine Maxwell. They were never, in the sense that Epstein and Maxwell were never, ever arrested by the NYPD and DA. And what you see is they were assisted. Let me correct that Epstein was assisted. I'm one of the people that just wonder why Maxwell wasn't arrested in Florida, New York, and Ohio. And what came out in the interview with Jason, and everyone should see that, the link to that YouTube is also in the link I'm putting below. It's in the blog post at the bottom of that blog post, is that YouTube. If you haven't seen it, you'll learn what's exclusive is that you'll learn from Jason's interview of me. I'm one of two victims that came forward and alerted the NYPD over 2 decades ago. I don't know if that's the same victim who contacted me via YouTube anonymously and said that the FBI threatened her over 2 decades ago. And if that person doesn't confirm that the same person, or maybe it's a separate, I understand, because of the intense abuse that women victims or victims of rich and powerful people or connected people, we endure gaslighting and lies and all kinds of terrible things. So I understand why people don't come forward, and it also looks like law enforcement is complicit. Anyway, I hope you'll share what I've written. If you can help me find an agent, that's awesome. I want to get this book published. I need help with the book. I also want to break as many views, YouTube views, so please Google Dr. Fagelman Assault YouTube. You can see online I've been gaslighted. They did terrible things to me from the very beginning. Rather than apologize, it was a whole strategy, and I should have been safe at a doctor's office. And when they had depositions, rather than apologize, it was more arrogance, more abuse, more hubris, because they're just so confident they're above the law. In fact, Dr. Fagelman bragged he put his full trust and confidence in the NYPD, smirking at me rather than apologizing. This man does not have compassion or empathy or human decency, in my opinion. And by the way, he said that his son lives with him year-round. That he said under oath. And then later he thought about it and thought, maybe I should change that. And he said, my son lives with me half the time. Can you imagine? That's a big state of confusion on your only child and where your child lives, and you're under oath. But again, committing perjury is no big deal to him, obviously. And he's confident he's above the law. Who would I go to? The Manhattan DA? The DA is for sale, corrupt, discriminates against people because of their politics, you name it. And I confronted Cy Vance in front of NYU, so do the math. And anyway, I can't celebrate the Jewish New Year, but Lashna Tova if you are, and to anyone that is celebrating anything, I'm happy for you. I just am very sad, and tomorrow is the day, 7 year anniversary. I should have been safe at a doctor's. There should have been arrests in my case, and I was discriminated against. I'm still discriminated against. I'm treated like a Jew in the early stages of Nazi Germany, and I'm demanding arrest because many of the crimes have no statute of limitations. If you were party to a group of people with a goal to make me drop charges, harass me, gaslight me, party to falsifying police reports, party to strategies to come up with, to lie upon lie upon lie all these years, to harass me, to harm me, to harass me and convince me it's my fault. I'd like to see you held accountable.